Hi everyone, Mark Rosenthal with you. The weekend is here. The weather's not looking bad. For today, sun, some clouds. It'll be in the upper 60s. Tomorrow, low 70s with variable clouds. Beautiful on Monday. There could be a burst of showers on Tuesday. The rest of next week is looking, beautiful with lots of sun, just a few clouds. Temperatures in the upper 60s and mid 70s. And the good news is there are no major storms in sight. That's my forecast. I'm Mark Rosenthal.